Phonics with Mrs Kirby. We're going to be learning a new sound today, and our sound that we're looking at today is this one. Can anybody remember what it is? Yes, it's A. So we've got two letters, an A and a Y, but together they're special friends, they're a digraph, they make an A sound, okay? Now if we look at the other side, it's got a picture, and it's got a picture of some children playing. And when we look at this side, we say the rhyme to help us remember, which is may I play. Okay, let's have a go at my turn, your turn, this side. Are we ready? A. A.
A.
Brilliant. And when we see this side, we say the rhyme, my turn, your turn. A, may I play? Good, my turn. May I play? Do it in a loud voice this time. May I play? Brilliant. We're going to play a little game now. I'm going to hide the card and turn it over behind my back. And when I show you the card, if I show you this side, you're just going to say the sound, which is A. And if I show you this side, you're going to say the rhyme, which is may I play. Okay? Right then. Good. May I play? A. A. May I play? A. That's one. Which one's it going to be? May I play? Brilliant. So our sound today is our special friend's A. Okay. Now we need to have a go at writing that down now. Sometimes you can see it typed in books and things like that, like this. But we're going to use our posh cursive handwriting to write it down. Remember, all of the letters sweep off the line. So I'm going to start with the first letter, which is an A. I'm going to start on the line. I'm going to sweep up, curve, under the apple, up to the top, down the leaf. Okay? Now I'm going to try the Y. You sweep up off the line, and the Y is for yak. So we go up the yak's horns, up the other horn, and down the yak's nose. But the tricky thing here, we need to loop de loop back up to the line. Okay, one more time, watch Mrs. Kirby. Oh, that one went a bit funny. That isn't very good. Let's try again one more time. Sweep up. Brilliant. One more time. Sweep up, round the apple, and down the leaf. And for the Y, up the yak's horns, up the other horn, down his nose, and loop de loop. Can you have a go at writing that sound down for me on a piece of paper with a pencil? You can pause me now if you need to so that you can write that one down. Okay, now we've had a look at our sound, we can say our sound, we've had a go at writing our sound. We're going to have to wake up Fred so that we can read some green words. So after three, I want you to shout, wake up Fred, and we'll see if we can wake him up. Are we ready? One, two, three. Wake up, Fred. Oh, here he is. He's woken up. He's been asleep for a while. He said he's very sleepy today. Well, you need to wake up because we're going to do some green words with you, Fred. So I've got some green words here. Fred's going to say just the sounds in my ear, because Fred can only speak in sounds, and it's your job to count the sound on your Fred fingers and then blend them together. Okay, so let's warm up those Fred fingers. Are you ready? Wiggle them in the air, wiggle them down below, wiggle them by your ear. Very good. Get them ready like this. So when Fred reads the sounds, I want you to be counting them out on your fingers. We only blend them together when I push my hands forward like this, okay? So let's have another, I've just dropped my words, let me pick them up. Okay, Fred and me are now ready. I think that was Fred knocking them over. He was trying to play tricks on me, weren't you, Fred? He said, yes, are we ready, Fred Fingers? S-A-Y. One more time, Fred. S-A-Y. A bit quicker, everybody. S-A-Y. Let's blend it together. Say, well done. S-A-Y. Say. You can see on the card that there is a line underneath the A and the Y, and that's because they're special friends. So we've got a dot and then a dash for say. Well done. Okay, next word that we're going to do. Fred said, wha, a. Okay, Fred Fingers at the ready. Wha, a. A bit quicker. Wha, a. Blend it together. Way. Well done. This is what it looks like. Wha, a. And you can see Anya, special friends, make an A sound so that they've got a dash underneath them. Wha is making a sound on its own, so it's just got a dot. Way. Oh, Fred said he's giving you a hard one now. I think you're probably ready for a hard one, aren't you? He said this one's got three sounds in it. Okay, so we're going to need three Fred Fingers. Are we ready? P, L, A. P, L, A. Say it again one more time, Fred. Okay. P, L, A. Bit quicker. P, L, A. Play. Would you like to play with me? And we can see dot for P, dot for L, and then a dash for A, because they're making a sound together. Play. Okay. He said you were so good at that one. He's going for a word that's got four sounds in it, so we're going to need four Fred Fingers. Okay, get them ready, give them a wiggle to warm them up. Okay, he said, oh, this one is hard, Fred. He said, s-p-r-a. Back to the start, s-p-r-a. He said, go quicker, s-p-r-a. Spray. Brilliant. Here is the word spray. Dot, 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 and then a dash for A, because it's two letters making one sound. Spray. Okay, next job. Fred said he thinks you're up to the challenge of putting some sound buttons on some green words. But he'd like to say good sounding out. Give him a high five. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Good, he's going to go back to bed now, because you know he's a little bit l-a-z-e, lazy. Okay, goodbye, Fred. So here we've got some green words, some words that you can sound out. We've just read some of those, but your job now on a piece of paper is to write down each of these words. And remember, I want you to be writing your a and your a. Yeah, beautifully. Actually, I want all of your letters written beautifully with their sweeps, but we've practiced at and the year. I want you to write these down and add your sound buttons. So let's do the first one together. Okay, so we've got m a m a may. M makes a sound on its own, so it needs a dot. A, the a and the year are making that sound together, so they have a dash. They're your sound buttons. See if you could do the same for this word, and for this word. Pause the video now and have a go. Now it's time for some alien words. So these are still words that we can sound out, but they're not real words that you'd read in books. They're silly, made-up alien language. And we know that because we've got our silly animal here, our silly alien animal, okay? We're going to have a go at reading some of these alien words that have our sound for today, A, in them, okay? I'm going to hold up the word to the camera, And I want you to be using your Fred fingers to sound that word out. When I push it forward like that, you can shout the word, okay? Are you ready? Okay, have a look at it. So you should be going like this with your Fred fingers. It's got two sounds. Okay, let's push it forwards. Did you get ch, a, che? If you did, give me high five. Well done. Next alien word. Get those Fred fingers ready. I want you to do it on your own. This one's got three sounds. You should be using three Fred fingers. Have a little go. Okay, blend it together. What did you get? I got b, l, a. B, l, a. Blay. Well done. If you got that one, give me a high five. Superstars. Next one. Use your Fred fingers. Try and blend it together. It's got three sounds, this one. V, r, a. V, r, a. Vray. Well done. Give me a high five. Got that one. Superstars. You are so good at this. I'm going to go for this one because it's got another three. Oh, it's got two sounds, actually. It's got two sounds in this one. Have a go. Threading in your head. Now let's see if you can blend it together. Oh, I got sh, a, sh, a, shay. Well done, high five if you got that one. Amazing. Okay, I'm going to say one more of these alien words that's got the A sound in it, and I want you to have a go at writing it down this time. So I'm not going to show it you, I'm just going to say it and you've got to write it. Okay, you ready? K-A-K-A-K-A. Have you managed to have a go at writing it down? K-A makes K. Let me show you the alien word. How did you do? I bet you had a really good go, didn't you? Now, you might have written a curly K, a caterpillar K, instead of a kangaroo K. And that's absolutely fine because they make the same sound, but they're written down differently. So if you did a curly caterpillar K and then A, that's fine too. So well done. Okay. Let's have a look at some red words on my board. I've got the red words down here. What's special about a red word? I hope you all said you can't Fred a red. We can't sound these ones out. There's some words where we just have to remember them in our heads, okay? This is the first one. Do you remember what it is? Your. I'd like to come to your house, okay? This bit in the middle, the on the is making a bit of a funny sound in that one. Your. Okay, next one. Can you remember this one? Said. Now, the bit that's making a funny sound in this one is the sound in the middle. Looks like a snail in the rain, but it's making an E sound. Ed. Said. So that's the tricky bit in that word. Can you remember this one? Oh, I hope you said he. This is the letter that's making it looks like an E, but it's actually making an E sound. He. He is my friend. Here's our next one. Can remember what it is? Ah. Okay. Are you coming to my house? So the bit that's making a tricky sound here is the F. Okay. You can't really hear it. We'd say it's silent. So it's just R. Okay. Oh, this one looks like this one. But this one's got an extra R on the end. This one says... It says you. So this is the bit that's making a tricky sound in that one. You. You are brilliant at phonics. Have a look at this one. Oh, they look really similar, but the S is in front of it. And this one says she. So again, it is making an E sound. And our last one that's very similar follows the same rule as he and she. It's B, E. B, and this F is making an E sound too. I would like you to have a go at writing down these red words here. And can you put a circle around the tricky bit that's in the word too? These are ones that you just have to remember. That is the end of phonics for today. I'm going to be doing some more phonics with you soon. So, goodbye.